Greetings, everybody. Mike Emmerich here, Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro down at ice level. Tonight, we have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. This evening, a matchup within the Western Conference. It's a game between the San Jose Sharks and the Vegas Golden Knights. Eddie, before we get this underway, what are some key things we should be thinking about as these two teams go at it?
The Western Conference sometimes gets overlooked when it comes to the offensive part of the game. The D and goaltending are so tight that it's hard to score goals. That said, this conference has some explosive talent, and you give them time and space, they will score.
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich, this playoff game has begun. Stands him up. Crosses that line. To the glass. The battle ends as it's kicked out. And he steps across the line. Right into the slot. Great save, point blank.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
Save. Nice work by Engelman. That puck went loose off the enemy. Long lead pass to Schmidt. Seeks the corner. Gathered up by Smith. Fires. Didn't miss by much.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
It's an onside play. Couldn't retain possession. Loose puck blocked off by Engelman. Collected by Carlson. Vegas carries it in through center. At the front of the net. Steps in from the neutral zone. He's got it. Pass attempt to Stastny. Nicely received at the point. Tries to get it on net. Great save. Play stopped. It's Ray Ferraro time.
Vegas want to even this series as quickly as possible. Expect them to come out aggressively, Doc. Try and get the upper hand here in game two.
Just over 6 minutes have passed. Game still waiting for its first goal. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Fires, got a piece of that one. On to Stone. Can start the attack going in the zone. San Jose is carrying on through the neutral zone. Puck loose, now picked up. The Golden Knights are driving it from the wing. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
Dylan's on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
To Aiken. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Not a hard hit, but effective. It's lost. He's got that pass at the point. Pass off the woodwork to Reeves. Let's it go. Grab. He covers and has defused the attack for now.
A much-needed whistle after being under pressure.
Dylan's position here allows him to deliver a devastating hit.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Puck is thrown to Belmar. Belmar's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Sharks have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Golden Knights are going to get their first opportunity on the power play right now.
Well, this is a great chance for them. The game's initial power play, a first chance to get on the board.
The Sharks shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again.
That was a big hit.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Wonderful stop. Shoots one. Got it all.
Great stop and a cover.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Paul Stastny has never strayed too far from Denver. 2 years with the Pioneers, and then his career began with the Avalanche. What does he do best?
Pass the puck. In order to do that, you have to have great vision, and he has that all over the ice.
Solid, clean win. That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hoped. Vegas charges up the wing. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Fires. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Miller's trying to work his way out of his own end. The Golden Knights needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Slid to Burns. San Jose is controlling play in the neutral zone. To Smith. And he steps in. Shifts to the backhand and shoots.
Doesn't hit it.
Trying to go to Dillon. Wonderful block. Terrific poke check. Jones got the whistle and a rest.
Well, the goalie will take these all day. His save percentage goes up click, click, click with muffins like this to stop.
Clean win on the draw. Pitching it to Thornton. Steps across that line. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. Vegas has it between the blue lines. Shot on. Save. And he gains the zone. Nice tip of the pass. The Golden Knights lug the puck in the defensive zone. Pitching this one to Carrier. Skill play by Vlasic.
He's got that one measured in the attacking zone.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Over 3 minutes still to play in this period. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and got it. Critical faceoff win at that point. Handled with the stick. Score! His first playoff goal. What a great memory for him.
Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
Vegas has been able to score the first goal of the game. Took a while, but they have it. Neutralized faceoff win. Moving it to Aiken. Pitch back into the corner. Passing one off now to Nyquist. He's got it on his stick, perfect off that left wing. swept on to Burns. Got it at the point. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Takes that pass off the boards. Walks the blue line. Off the woodwork to Tuck. Is able to move on in. Dogged determination there by Engelin. Snapping a pass to Nosek. First period has been completed. And so, intermission activities are forthcoming, but the players get a breather. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go. We turn to the shots on goal. Heavy totals for one, very light for the other. 10 for Vegas and 3 for the Sharks. The Golden Knights have a one-goal lead. This is the one that did it for them as the teams are in the locker rooms and we're about to sell something. ...20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. Edzo, what did you think of the first?
The Sharks are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
First faceoff of period two. Pass cut, strong play. And in flight over the line. Terrific interception. That puck's loose, went off someone. Great work with the stick. Right there on the money, the left wing pass. Puck picked up here. Now that pass has got to be better than that. Everybody has to get back. This is tiring labor. To Nyquist. Directing that one to Couture. Did not get anything of it. And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle.
As soon as the shooter drops his head to release the puck, he's already in the butterfly, and so he can turn that aside easily.
A little under 3 minutes are gone here in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far, so it's 1-0. A hit that can make you mad.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Quick, Rister. Save.
Vlasic's still feeling the effects of that huge hit. He's got to learn you cannot play with your head down at this level.
From the faceoff, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Bounced off the boards to Stone. Gathered up again by Stastny. Oh, wonderful play. Chip to Theodore. That was one he'll get the number on.
Oh, that one's gonna sting. You can't brace yourself like you're up against the boards.
Score! And the game is even.
You get the lead, you want to pin the lead down. You want to give yourself the opportunity to spread the lead out. But they don't. They give up the tying goal, and now we're back to even.
The Sharks have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Intercepts that pass. Maybe he can generate something. In the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Skilled play by Miller. Feeds the point.
Shoots one. Save there. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Read that play in his own end. Cuts that pass off. Rips one. Bad save. Collected now. Now it's directed to Tuck. Let's it go. Score!
There's been a number of close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
Vegas has gone ahead by a single goal, despite the fact they've been carrying the play constantly.
I'm generally a guy that's entertained by lots of goals, and low-scoring games kind of bore me, but this has been pretty good. There's been chances, the goaltenders have been good, and it's been very physical.
Jones helps his team by covering up.
That shooter might want to check his stick if that's all that he's got in the arsenal. It's not going to score very often.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. It's dumped in. The Golden Knights ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Carries it on in from center. Propel to Engelin. Takes a pass in the corner. Good work there in goal. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Carlson's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Nice work done with the stick there. That's great defense. Able to attack now. The Sharks have it at center ice. Let's it go. Turned away with the stick. Engelin skating out of his own end. Moves to the corner. Solid work there by Vlasic. Takes that pass. Lets it go. Outstanding save off a chance. Looking to Smith. Up the wing, moving along. Gathered up again by Vlasic. What a hit. One-timer. Outstanding glove save.
Vegas can't expect another save like the one we just saw. Their goaltender came up large to bail them out.
The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Pass attempt to Pacioretty. Vegas carrying it up the wing. Full steam up the wing. Corral. Gathered up again by Braun. Gives it on a cross from the point. And a save. The Golden Knights are skating it up at neutral ice. Puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down. He's alone! What a save made all alone! Oh, bad giveaway there. Got a piece of it with the glove. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass.
Oh, he just turned that puck over, Doc, but that looks like a guy trying to make so much happen, trying to get his team back in the game.
Many yards gained to Tuck. Oh, the
puck's in the net. It's a goal.
Jones is going to be sour when he sees this on video. He's got to stop this one.
Vegas has gotten a two-goal lead, and we are late in the second period. Great potential for a wonderful third. They've got the draw. That one is pointed to him. Got that pass in his own end. He can start some danger here. Hangs on to it in the corner. Good job defensively done there. That takes some pressure off with that defensive play. Driving in from no man's land. Through the corner. Terrific determination by Ike. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Flings it. Great glove save. A whistle and a rest. They won that draw. Smart recovery by Engelin. Shot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
Looked like the net was open for a second, but he shut it down.
He loads it up. Glove save. Nice. And freezes play for the whistle.
Fleury's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
We'll be back in just a moment. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
San Jose's a bounce away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot in this game.
Two teams have played hard through two, and we begin period three. Very important steal for him. Let's it go. The glove like lightning. Couture's lost another one. The Golden Knights with a neutral zone possession along the wing.
Puck is thrown to Couture.
A whistle. Offside is called. The Sharks control from the neutral zone. Shoots! That shot came from right in front.
The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
Burns with the big hit. The bench jumps to their feet. Anytime a skilled guy makes a hit like that, the bench gets stirred up.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Takes that pass from the other point. Nyquist, the pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Taken out along the boards.
You play along the boards, that's bound to happen.
What a misfire. He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. Puck picked off. Vegas carrying on up the wing. A shot. Turned away with a stick.
Good, solid poke check there.
Jones decided to cover.
Englund's taken a huge hit, but he's continued to make the play.
Nice face-off work. San Jose is winging it at neutral ice. He's got that point pass. Let's it go. Didn't miss by much.
You know what, Doc? I can see why he missed the net. There was nothing there. He tried to be too fine.
San Jose's roster goes down by one here. At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is try to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
The Golden Knights power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
And he dumps it in. They just keep working away, don't they? Vegas in their own end on the move now. Kane's that offensive line. Can he make him chase it? Trying to go to Carlson. Laid on to Vlasic. Fires. Great glove save. Let's go, Arister. Save. That puck is held and the whistle stops play.
The Golden Knights need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
Couture's lost another draw. His team needs one. They need anything. They're behind. Nicely into the zone.
Pacioretty's trying to do way too much there with that offensive opportunity.
Boom! What a great open ice hit.
When you step up like that, that stops all momentum through the middle of the ice.
Solid glove save. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle.
Carlson's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area, and then he lays a thunderous hit on him.
Over 7 minutes play. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Good job on the draw. San Jose is controlling play now up the wing. The Golden Knights power play let them down at a key point. On to Stone. Gains the zone. Waits from the corner. Muscled long to Carlson. Plotting strategy from behind. He got a piece of that one.
Great display of goaltending right there, Doc.
As soon as the shooter starts to release this, the goalie drops to the butterfly. Hey, buddy, pick up your head. You might see he's down on his knees already.
The Sharks with a clean win on the draw. Robbed him of the opportunity. He's got that pass in the corner. He cut that one off in the defensive end. Points it. What a ripper from the point. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. To the point it comes. Pitching it to Miller. Pitching this one to Nosek. Leads that charge into the zone. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. The Sharks suffer a tripping call.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately, caught the player's skates. Well, the power play's had some good opportunities so far here tonight. They have to stay with their game plan.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning.
Well, their power play hasn't come through for them yet. Here's another opportunity. See if they can take advantage of it.
moving it to Couture.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal. That's just a good, effective close-off.
You want to get by as quick as you can on the boards. Maybe you can slide through. Not there. Doors closed.
Terrific determination by Smith. Brings it in for an attack. Using the point. Tip to the net. Saved off the pad. That was redirected. Bumped off. Smart recovery by Couture. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. And he steps across the line. Good place to shoot from. The Sharks have this game even by killing off the penalty. Such a good stick. That could have been held by a Canadian of the 70s. Steals that puck away with a stick lift. In with it now. Slid to Burns. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Got that one ahead at center ice.
Just like shootout.
A shot. Stands his ground on the breakaway. Passing one off now to Burns. Scooped up by Paul Stastny. Vegas along the wing can play it ahead. Chip to Tuck. This takes a lot out of him. Free puck off a defender. San Jose's moving the puck up the wing. Nice work by Pacioretty. Use that stick like a magic wand. Handled with the stick. He hit the goalpost.
The whole bench, you can almost hear them groan as this puck hits the pipe and deflects away.
Propelled to Burns. Laid on to Kane. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Worked along in the corner by Dillon. The Golden Knights continue on in their own end. And there's a delayed penalty call. Snapping a pass to Reeves. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. San Jose's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this one.
Well, you can't keep taking penalties, whether they're good or bad, and putting your team shorthanded.
Brings a shot. Score! Extra man, extra goal.
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
Jones is in good position, Eddie, but as you mentioned, the shot's perfect. I thought he was going to be able to stop this one.
They've won the faceoff. On to Engelin. Directing that one to Tuck. And so we reach the final minute of the third. With relief for one team, with satisfaction for another. And now it's directed to Kane. Donskoy is tripped and a penalty should be coming. The game is lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet, didn't we?
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Jones able to handle this one. To Vlasic. Looking to Kane. The Sharks skated up on the side. A shot. Great save.
And he puts the glove on it and stops play. The Sharks win it. Right to the point. Slid to Thornton. Skates it into the zone. A successful clear. Goalie's one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Chip to Stone. Intercepted that one at an important place.
That's a bad turnover, Doc. When you're ahead, that puck has to be moved into a safe area of the ice 100% of the time.
With that win, this series is tied. Competition will likely escalate as this series develops.
The series is tied, and I have a feeling it will go back and forth all series long.
Tournaments are exciting, especially when they are well played. We look with anticipation to our next game. Hope you do too. Good night for now.